up 5-4. And the Clippers have made a great throw down right there by Mobley.
Rio.
By Young, but just couldn't get it to go down. But look how fast the Clippers get it up. Look at Motley just kiss it off the glass. Brandon Rose takes the ball, gets to the Motley. Great. Oh, my God. Don't hurt anybody. Mr. Motley, throw it down. You're up big. Look at Motley kicks the sky. We'll be right back from Ontario, California, as the Agua Caliente Clippers take on the Santa Cruz. And the Clippers want to respond. Gets the ball in low to Motley. Great and one. Look at Motley. Great entry pass. Gets the ball in. That is a grown man move right there. Takes the contact. Continues to go up. And that was a big hit across his arm. Robinson, what you want to do? Gets the ball rotated. Great entry pass to Bennett. Motley to Bennett. Good night tonight. And Motley gets it up. A lot of contact and one. Motley. Look at that play right there. You can see right there. When he puts his head down to get to the bucket, you can't stop Motley going to do. He thought about the three, gets it back over to Fields. And Fields gets it back into Motley. Two-man game and one. Agua Caliente Clippers, great play. Come back together. Great two-man game. Gets it into Motley. Motley knows what to do with it. Gets the 2 points. And right there, he stretches the lead back out. As I said, they're not going to go away easy. They're going to continue to spawn. Great backdoor pass. Two-man game, Motley to Rodriguez. You get a quality shot, but you got to go fast. And Motley knows it, and Motley gets a turnaround and gets it to dribble in. Mr. Motley crew. You have to start following and sending them to the free throw line. But on here, if you can get a solid two, there it is. And there it is, Rodriguez gets in and gets two.